We've been in Birmingham for 4 days now. We've really enjoyed the time that we've spent here. Attention. We've had a lot of fun exploring the city.
Turn around and wave. Wave.
Here.
And we are moored right about here, weren't we?
Yeah.
And we're going to be leaving up through here.
Yeah.
We've done some stocking up of groceries.
The one underneath.
The one underneath?
Yeah, that one.
Yes, please. Hey,
chicken and chips. You like too much chicken and chips. Lazy boy.
We've eaten at a lot of different restaurants, mostly Asian food to get our Asian fix.
Attempt number one, I'm picking an egg up with chopsticks. Ta-da! Nicely done.
So we'll be heading off bright and early tomorrow morning, and we're going to go down quite a few locks to go start turning our journey towards Stone. But for now, we're just enjoying our last evening in Birmingham.